fuck are you looking at?
Why? Huh?
Way too late for this shit. Okay,
Inmates, do not speak unless they are spoken to.
There's been a mistake. My name is Jacob Lee. I'm not an inmate.
You were inmate.
532-521. You address me as Captain Ferris.
What? No, no, no. I'm just a cargo pilot. I was attacked by the Outer Way, by her. She crashed my ship and she killed my first officer.
I don't care. Warden Zors.
Oh.
Speak of the devil.
Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here. To this moment. To this place. The only place where you truly belong. To find the one thing that has always been missing. A purpose for your meaningless life. This is Warden Cole, and together, we will find that purpose. Welcome to Black Iron Prison.
I just love that last part. Gives me chills every time.
End of the line, get up.
Inmates, I gave you a direct order.
This is not right, I don't belong here.
Listen, you know they call Callisto the dead moon. Dead, just like you would have been if I hadn't fished you out of that wreck.
I mean, shit. As far as anyone else is concerned, you are dead. It's time you moved on. Because you're crossing over to a new kingdom.
No.
My kingdom.
No.
So whatever it is you're holding on to right there, that's your old life. You gotta let that go. Because your new life is entirely in my hands.
Surprise, dead man!
Okay. Grab her. Let's go.
We're now entering Black Iron Prison, a division of UJC Corrections. Proceed immediately to new inmate processing.
No! Hey! Stop it! Hey, wait, wait, no, no, you got it!
Inmate 532-521, Dr. Caitlin Marler, and as per Article 412 of the UJC Penal Code, you will now be fitted with a core device.
The doctor, he's not in the system, we don't know.
Just prep the device.
That device! No! No! You're a goddamn doctor!
Yes, I intend to faithfully execute my responsibilities. Try not to move, it'll only make things worse.
Oh, fuck you!
Doctor, he's flatlining.
Injector.
Первые глюки у нас появились. Это либо из-за инжектора, который нам поставили. Но пока что в нем только наши воспоминания. Не производили никакой, типа, синхронизацию памяти. Либо мы уже были заряжены.
Thank you.
nothing to fear.
What the hell? Something's not right.
Thank you. man! Over here! Bruv, what the fuck is going on?
I don't know what the hell's going on. My ship crashed, I got thrown in here, and then I woke up to this!
Well, look. You're that pilot they just brought in, yeah? Yeah, well, look, I've been in here half my life. I know this place. I've got a plan to get out. If you help me out of this cell, I'll help you, yeah? Look, you can use this to get inside a control room across that bridge. You can open my cell from there. My name's Elias, by the way.
Jacob.
Don't lose it, Jacob. I might just save your life.
Don't leave me hanging.
Предметов с них выпадает очень мало, поэтому прокачать все вот, два раза прошел на экстремальной сложности, очень, то есть даже так и не прокачал еще все до того, так и клетки открыл, да? Давай, можно найти. Пробовать их, кошмаля. Ладно, пойдем дальше.
No good. Console's not responding.
Back there, I just saw something. It attacked me, and it didn't seem human.
What are you on about?
I know what I saw.
Look, this place can mess with your head, but this is our chance. Whatever it was you saw, it's all the more reason to get out of here. You see that watchtower?
Yeah.
That's our first stop. Meet me there.
How?
Elevator's that way. Take it up to the next level. I'll be in touch.
Got it.
Come on!
How?
Enable two-way comms with your core. You know, pick up a few tricks. You've been here as long as I have. But I see you made it to the lift. Just take it down and find the elevator on that level.
Something's wrong with the elevator. I'm heading down, not up.
Damn. That means you're headed to Solitary. You can still reach the watchtower. Just have to go the long way. Just be careful. They keep the real crazies down there.
Слышите, да? Нас кто-то зовет. Типа глюки уже у нашего персонажа. Но с чего это? Нас еще пока не кусали, не заражали.
Thank you.
Elias, found the elevator, heading up now.
Good. Now this detour might actually work for us. There's a weapons lockup just past the infirmary.
Good place to gear up.
You'll need to watch out, though. Security units are back online.
Oh, God! No! Move! No, we're not infected!
Lethal force has been authorized.
No.
Area secured. Moving to medical sector. Threat condition elevated. No activity detected. Systems online. Black Iron security unit active. Systems nominal. Thank you.
Так, я знаю, что там в ящике. Столько раз. Я не хочу за зря жизнь тратить. А что если его просто не открывать? Хер на него набросить и все. Но иногда после этих личинок выпадают. Здоровье. Здоровья мало, то можно рискнуть, попробовать открыть. Может быть жизнь. А может и хера не будет. Идем попытать дачу с ресурсами. Странный рандомайзер, блять. Да есть вещи, то их просто нет. Второй друган. Тоже нихуя. Вы чё? Серьезно что? А, у меня есть еще аптечки. Давай, третий. Так, из тебя что у нас? Ну вот мы рискнули и нихуя не получили. То есть, блядь, зазря потратили. Все, за энергия. Сейчас-то откроем сундук, может из личинки выпадет что. Давай быстро наешь пожамку. И чё из и из нее тоже нихуя. Двойной облом. Просто отстой. Облом за обломом. Из этого тоже нет ничего. Блин, что же с вами делать? Чё вы все такие жопные? Ни одного предмета не хотите дать, вообще ничего. А сейчас здесь должен быть.
Through the infirmary. Still looking for that weapons lockup.
Okay, you're getting close. Just keep moving.
Так, сейчас их будет двое. Слабил и ничего не стал. Вот это убежал. Тварь. А того нет ни хера. Вообще особо от вас не выпадает. Но есть аптечка, ладно, полечим. эти обиженные там бегают. По звуку.
Response teams mobilized. got you. I'm sending in Squad 9.
Sir, Squad 9 is gone.
Here's your position.
We can't. Fall back. We've lost containment.
All right, then activate all tactical units. You are weapons free. Repeat, you are weapons free.
Yes, sir. But, sir, help.
Now that's an order. You kill anything that moves.
Get in here.
You think I got time for this shit? Okay. Okay. Let me see if I got this straight. You crash here. And then this whole place goes to shit. Oh, 5, 2, 1. Look at me when I'm talking to you. What'd you do? Huh? You can tell me. Are you different? Are you special?
Why'd the warden
want you alive? I told you.
This is my kingdom.
And it's all yours.
Alas, I'm through. And so was Ferris.
What do you mean?
He was there. Those things killed him.